Lord, I could not endure a husband with a beard on his face. Oof. I'd rather lie in the woolen. And a husband that hath no beard, what should I do with him? Dress him in my apparel and make him my waiting gentlewoman? He that hath a beard is more than a youth, and he that hath no beard is less than a man. And he that is more than a youth, he is not for me. And he that is less than a man, I am not for him.